discussed how we would look for a new law. In general, we look for a new law by the following process. First, we guess it. Then we well, don't laugh, that's really true. Then we compute the consequences of the guess. If it disagrees with experiment, it's wrong. In that simple statement is the key to science. It doesn't make a difference how beautiful your guess is. It doesn't make a difference how smart you are who made the guess or what his name is. If it disagrees with experiment, it's wrong. That's all there is to it.